layers of the earth. Layers of the earth. Throw your hands up for layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. Throw your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. Layer we'll discuss first is the central inner core in the center of the earth, a solid ball buried below the dirt.
We believe it's primarily metallic iron.
You can never take a trip to the inner core, right? The heat will burn you up 9,000 Fahrenheit, 4,000 miles below the earth's crust. One down, three go, y'all. 1,800 miles from the tip top. The outer core is hard at work and it don't stop. It's busy spinning around the inner core. This steady movement causes Earth's magnetism. Ranging before the 9,000 degrees, it contributes 1/5 of the heat flowing to you and me. It's liquid metal that violently flow. So let it settle when you're ready, let me know. Just throw your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. Throw your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. The mantle layer is the largest of the class, about half of our planet's mass. The mantle is composed of very hot, dense rocks that move and flow, always on the go. They never lock, never stop, and responsible for tectonic shift.
Please believe
Earth's plates are adrift. It's pretty thick, y'all, and the heat is awesome. 1,600 at the top, 4,000 at the bottom. The continental crust surface is where we breathe. A lot of rock up to 25 miles deep. The oceanic crust is just next door. It's 3 to 5 miles thick below the ocean floor.
Earth's surface?
70% H2O.
Where you get all that water?
Salty sea flow. The rest is fresh water in the glaciers, ice caps, and snow.
Let me see you throw
them. Throw your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. Throw your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mantle and crust.
Wagner's hypothesis was all the continents were once. Join, 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 join. 300 million years ago, the continents began to drift apart, 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 apart. Pangaea, fossils, landforms, climate, they proved his idea. But scientists reject his theory. They say he couldn't explain the push and pull of continental drift, drift, drift. Drift, 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 drift.
Every 9 miles, Pangaea's moving farther apart again. Every 9 miles, Pangaea's moving farther apart again.
Seafloor, floor, spread magma, rising, rising, adding rock to each side of the ridge. Side, side to side, where two plates move apart, divergent boundaries occur at the mid-ocean ridge, mid-ocean ridge, convergent, continent to continental lakes, mountains, no seduction of their bodies, continent to the seafloor, oceanic stains and rainbows down. Adding rock
the interior, divided up into the crust, the mantle, the outer and inner core. All these parts is where we live. Oh, the heat of the middle changes the shape as we know. The rigid crust and lithosphere float on the hot plastic asthenosphere. Both the core made of nickel and iron, maybe as hot as the surface of the sun. Mantle, bada bing, bada boom, silicon, oxygen, iron, and magnesium. The surface to the center, all the layers differ, composition, temperature, and their pressure.
Thank you, Wagner.
It's an earthquake. 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 Get way down in the crust. When the rock is hot, stress is building up. It's an earthquake. Up now.
called Ear Up Jam.
Lava. Not lava. Lava.
Like a blow up Ear Up Jam.
Lava. Not lava. Lava.
Like a blow up Ear Up Jam.
Times of eruption
with nightmare lava, it is calm.
Quiet eruptions
with boy, hoy hoy and ah ah form.
Types of eruptions,
ash and cinder bombs are flying here.
Explosive eruptions,
pyroclastic flow is crazy here.
It is a volcano,
broken aspect layers hardened, can't you see?
Volcano,
volcano, leaking ash and bombs, coco fit.
Volcano,
cinder cone,
ash and cinders, ash and cinders.
Volcano,
watch you.
Share.